Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Gracias, chico.
De nada. That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, it's Dad. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. You at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. We have a weighted balance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Helix 2 going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties.
compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, Time Spiders.
Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases I was low.
locked behind 30 feet of steel! I intend to enjoy this one!
He's a menace! Too soft. He's a low-energy menace! Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded...
Oh! Hey, Jonah! Looking good! Very festive!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace!
Jonah!
Right here! Yeah.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? ¿Es getting late?
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, very bad!
Pete, are you okay? No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Exchange for new one.
Oh.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here. Bro. Back the hell?
Ah!
that?
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city laid an eye hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marble alone, but those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reach you, and I see you, see your eyes. Oh, let me catch you. I won't waste any time, cause all I know is in the soul.
This life forms open mind.
Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you got that power in the soul.
In this life, heart open wide, but in the soul. Caught up and I'm floating wide, but in the soul. In this life, heart open wide.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete say this suits the autoplay Jameson show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Oh, been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast, new favorite podcast. How you doing?
See you later, dude. Hanukkah's great. Gotta lay off the
clock. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with an air attack. Combat training. Right. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, bet I can make it portable.
Nice work, Miles. Keep it up. Doing good.
death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. We're gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge, or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
For telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple mic? I'm just kidding. Billing's on my car. Okay, question 3. what's the point of your podcast?
Can't wait to get a real...
Get away from that car!
Ah, crap! Knew this was too high profile!
Case of proper construction in progress.
Screw this! I'm getting my ass to Canada!
Come on, guys. Isn't New York traffic bad enough?
Tests your point launch skills. Hit all the checkpoints before time runs out. Approach the prompt to begin. You got this.
Oh, I'm ready for this. Let's boogie.
How about some point launch practice? That's it. Central spider skill. You got a motor. Web swinging will get you there, but point launch won't get you there now.
Halfway done. Keep it up.
Chasing especially speedy pigeons. Not that I would know anything about that, of course.
Oh, man. Was that for Howard? I've heard about his pigeons.
Keep up the great work, and I'll see you at the next challenge. Did I ever tell you about the time I chased Mysterio through Oscorp's Thanksgiving Day parade? Now it's a challenge. Point launching off giant balloons while dodging imaginary yet still terrifying winged baby demons? That'll put three hairs on your spider chest, I'll tell you what.
Winged baby demons? Actually sounds kind of dope. Halfway done. Keep it up.
Really need to
Podcast.
Did I ever tell you about the time I chased Mysterio through Oscorp's Thanksgiving Day parade? Now that was a challenge. Point blasting off giant balloons while dodging the imaginary yet still terrifying wing baby demons? That'll put three hairs on your spider chest, I'll tell you what.
Wing baby demons? Actually sounds kind of dope. Halfway done. Keep it up.
Tried to silence. Tried to kill me. Who? Whoever engineered Rhino's escape and sent him careening through my studio right in the middle of recording my charity Christmas special. Think of the children. And think of me. Because J. Jonah Jameson refuses to be silenced. So in my tireless mission to bring you just the facts, I'm holding my nose. And broadcasting from my producer Jared's disgusting hovel of a studio apartment that he shares with... how many others? Five? Good Lord, Jared, when I was your age, I owned a two-bedroom on the Upper West Side. Your generation. I swear. Anyway, if you are wondering who arranged Rhino's escape and pointed him right at your favorite truth speaker, witnesses on the ground are saying both Spider-Men showed up at the exact moment Rhino broke free. Coincidence? I think not.
Know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Throw practice. Nice. I'm ready.
getting dizzy? Having fun, though.
Grabbing and skinning stuff from the environment is a great crowd control move, BT Dubs. Remember, you can web two dubs and spin them around to smack other dudes. So satisfying. Oh, you felt that one.
Gotta give Pete props. Spinning like this looks crazy, but man, it's effective.
That in my delts tomorrow.
Spider-Man saves the holidays.
Thank you so much. I wasn't sure how I'd stop it.
Most important thing is you're okay.
Hey, Spider-Man! I love you, man!
Hey, taxi! Oh, that's me!
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night will just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally vexed it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
This is gonna hurt, Spider-Man! We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs!
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Hope these new weapons work.
What are these weapons? Memory metal? More of them up on the balcony.
Almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.